race 4 of the BMW IBSF four-man bobsleigh World Cup in Königssee, Bavaria, a rainy afternoon. Justin Cripps at the line after finishing in 7th place in the first heat, the silver medalist from the previous day's two-man competition. He was trying to beat Ivo de Bruin of the Netherlands, who'd had a stunning second run to move himself up the order. Cripps put the Canadians in front, de Bruin in 2nd place, still going to record his best World Cup result. Nico Walter tore his hamstring in the two-man race on Saturday evening, had to sit in the four-man encounter. Nevertheless, he was tied for 5th place in the first heat. He was just a couple of hundreds in front of Justin Cripps and didn't have the speed to hold off the Canadians, receiving a warm, rapturous applause, though, from the local crowd. In the Olympic Games, Nico Walter and Yoon Jung-won of Korea tied for silver in the four-man. They were tied for 5th in the four-man here in Königssee. And like Walter, Yoon Jung-won could not quite find the speed he needed. Right to the line it went with Justin Cripps, but a hundredth of a second behind. The Canadians stayed in the lead. The final four sleds were covered by 13 hundredths of a second after the first heat, so there was a chance for Maxim Andrianov to post not just his best ever World Cup result, but also potentially grab his first World Cup podium. He was ahead of the race leader all the way down the track, Justin Cripps. His pace was completely eclipsed by the Russians, but would it be enough for a medal? Just 700s faster in the first heat, lying 3rd place after heat one, was Francesco Friedrich, the four-man world champion with Johannes Lochner 2 years earlier, the four-man Olympic champion as well. And he laid down an astonishing run that left everybody gasping. Two sleds to go, and both would need peerless drives. Oskars Kubermanis of Latvia in the silver medal position after the first heat, took his first four-man podium a week earlier in Altenburg and looked set for another one as he left the Francesco Friedrich crew open-mouthed, being able to beat them for the lead of the race with just one sled remaining. And that sled, local boy Hansi Lochner, hasn't won so far this season. Both his teammates Nico Walter and twice Francesco Friedrich have tasted gold. Lochner dropped behind Kubermanis early on in the run, but the local boy found enough speed at the bottom fastest part of the track to creep away and win, not by a couple, but by 18 hundredths of a second. His first win of the season, and it's on his home track in Königssee. He lives just a couple of miles away in Berchtesgaden. Huge delight for Johannes Lochner to win ahead of Oskars Kubermanis and Francesco Friedrich. And that means for the 3rd year in a row, it's Hansi Lochner who is the European four-man bobsleigh champion. Bronze medal keeps Francesco Friedrich on top of the World Cup standings. Lochner leapfrogs Walter to go 2nd, with Kubermanis in 3rd halfway through the World Cup season.